And welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. MLB The Show with a good one coming at you. It's the Seattle Mariners taking on the Cleveland Guardians. All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this. Okay, all set to go. Here's the veteran second baseman, Adam Frazier. Next offering upstairs. The wind and the pitch. That one is upstairs. Hard ground ball, base knock. And now the first baseman, Ty France. And here it comes. And a foul ball. The 2-2 now. Ground ball left side, could be two. Off balance feed, there's one. To Bradley, and two. Here's Jesse Winker. One of the best in the game against right-handed pitching. The lefties, however, that's another story. Next offering upstairs. Singy, is this more common today, guys really only succeeding against pitchers throwing from a specific side? Oh, this one high and deep, way back there. Pulls it in on the warning track. We go to the bottom of the first, and the batter now, Miles Straw. The pitch. That's to third. That's a base hit. Off to a good start with a leadoff dot. And now it's Ahmed Rosario. Got him swinging. And one gone. Now it's Jose Ramirez. A switch hitter batting right. Ball to strike. Runner on the go. Ball misses. And that's a stolen base. Not even close. And a pitch. That clips the corner. The next pitch misses, and the count's full. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Now it's Franmil Reyes. And now the lefty. Swing and a miss, and that is that. Top of the second, now batting Mitch Haniger. The 1-1 is upstairs. Two balls and a strike.
Way to lay off that fastball up right there. You're looking for something you see well that you can handle, but you also have to keep the discipline so that you're not popping up pitches that are just a little too high.
Makes the catch for the out. Eugenio Suarez up to hit now. He is very much your typical power hitter. I'd say he falls into the three true outcomes category.
Well, we've seen more and more of that lately. The ability to drive the ball to slug is getting heavily favored over any discipline or strikeout concerns.
That one fouled off. The wind to kick the pitch. That one missing inside. One down, base is empty. Swings and lines a base hit into left field. So a man aboard now with one away.
All over that one right there. Solid swing from start to end. On time with everything. Really good balance. Nice extension. and he met it out front for the line drive knock.
Next to hit, J.P. Crawford. Next pitch just misses, and that's ball three. Left-hand batter waits. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. Out number two. And here's the rookie center fielder, Julio Rodriguez. The pitch. And it is 2-1. Suarez off of first with two away. Taps softly third base side. A swinging bunt onto Jimenez. And that'll do it. We head to the bottom of the second, and now it's Bobby Bradley. Bradley waits.
Two balls, one strike.
Swings and misses at the pitch off the plate.
Well, and those hitters count sometimes can be a little too aggressive, and a good pitcher will play off of that. He's got to get a better pitch to hit.
Now it's Oscar Mercado. Swing and a miss, and it's 1-2. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals, and a ball evens the count. Stays alive.
Looked like you got a little excited on that fastball. Got to think to yourself, you want to stay up the middle. That way, if you're a little bit early, you hit it out of the ballpark. You're a little late, opposite field knock.
And he deals. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Well, a breaking ball in that 3-2 count kind of tells you that that's the pitch he has the most confidence in right now. Just couldn't find the strike zone.
Over to first, and he's saved. Here's Andrés Giménez. On the ground at first. Could be two. Off-balance speed. There's one. Throw to first, but he beat it. Austin Hedges stands in. This guy, one of the best defensive catchers going. You talk about framing, the ability to block, catch, and throw. He is at the top of the game. Popped up to the left, into foul ground. Suarez makes the catch, and that'll do it. Top half of the third inning. Here's Jared Kelnick.
Really good athlete, and many times we talk about, you know, the feet of infielders. This catcher as well, really quick feet. He's able to recognize the pitch, see the trajectory, and get into a spot where he can block those balls and keep them from going to the backstop.
Nope. Next offering is downstairs. High in the air, out to right. Zimmer drifts towards it, squeezes it, and there's one down. So here's Murphy now.
The catcher, number two, Tom.
Top of the third, no score. Swing, and that one hammered. Down the line, if it's fair, it's gone, and that is out of here. Tom Murphy sends it out. The Mariners strike first. It's 1-0. Back to the top of the lineup. And now Adam Frazier. Swing and a miss. And a count 1-2. Kicks and fires. Rips that one center field. Straw racing over to make the catch. Ty France up next for the Mariners. Next pitch in the dirt, and it's 2-1. In the air, out towards right center. He can't get there. It's a base hit. France into second, and he's got a double.
Now batting,
Now it's the Mariners DH, Jesse Winker. He flied out to the warning track in his first trip. Man at second. And now it's 3-2. Now fly ball to right center. Straw on the move to the alley. He's got it. And that will end the inning. Set for the bottom of the third. Here's Bradley Zimmer. Next offering misses, and the count's even at two. Just off the outside edge. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. The wind of the pitch. And a foul ball, he stays alive. The pitch. Nice grab. Miles Straw digs in for the Guardians. One for one. He led off the bottom of the first with a single. Swing and a pop up in foul ground. Makes the catch, and there's two away. Two outs, base is empty. Ahmed Rosario digs in for the Guardians. Next one is off the plate, and that's ball two. Kicks and deals. Swing and a high fly ball out there towards left field. That is the inning. Here in Cleveland, as we go to the top of the fourth. And the batter now, Mitch Haniger. And the right-hander deals. And downstairs.
He's been pitching well, but we'll see what kind of adjustment the hitters make this second time through the order. We'll know if he's got really good stuff in this one or not.
The pitch. Swing and a ground ball out to short. That's a base hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Seems like he got exactly what he was looking for right there. Just one of those seeing eye base hits through the infield. He just kind of rolled over on it a little bit, but sometimes those can find a hole and get you a knock.
Eugenio Suarez up to the plate now. Swings and misses. It's 2-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out, and there's one down. So digging in, J.P. Crawford. 0 for 1, he struck out swinging last time. The pitch. That one at 95, missed up top. 2-1. Good eye in that spot.
Well, these guys have had a hard time scoring in this one. The guy out there on the mound wants to keep attacking, make sure that they don't get any confidence.
3-1, and he couldn't come up with it. So first and second with one man gone. Digging in, Julio Rodriguez. Next pitch, not close, up high.
You know, he can move the ball around, add and subtract, get some weak contact at times. So you don't worry as much about him in this situation. Very capable of getting a ground ball and getting out of this little jam.
Jared Kelnick up next for the Mariners. 0 for 1 so far. Here's a 1-1. Swing and a miss, and he waves at that one. at the belt and fires. Swings and misses, and that is that. Bottom four, now the third baseman, Jose Ramirez. The 1-1. On the corner at the knees for a strike. Stays alive.
So important for him to control the heart rate right now. He's got to go through the heart of this lineup.
Next pitch inside, and it's 2-2. Line drive, base hit.
Always feels amazing getting a job done when the team needs you to come through. It's just bigger than your own individual stats. Really protecting with two strikes right there. Pitch wasn't even close, but man, he got the barrel to it somehow. Nice job of bad ball hitting.
One ball, two strikes.
And that one is lifted in the air, and there's one down. Stepping up for the Guardians, Bobby Bradley.
Number 44.
Ramirez, the runner at first with one gone in the inning. Next one just misses. 2-2.
With two strikes. May see some movement over there at first base. Try to stay out of a double play here.
The 2-2. Got him looking. Two gone. Now here is Oscar Mercado. He reached out a walk his first time.
He's going, 1-1.
Here's the pitch. Runner goes. That's in for a strike. Safe at second, and that was not close. The 1-2. And now 2-2. And now it's filled up.
Definitely a swing and miss slider down and in. He finished that really well. Just couldn't get him to offer at it.
That one to first. France takes it himself. Inning over. We go to the top of the fifth. Here's the catcher, Tom Murphy. Falling behind 2-1. Righty delivers.
Three balls, one strike.
That one lifted to left. Mercado makes the play, and there's one away. Back to the top of the Seattle order, Adam Frazier up next for the Mariners. And now 2-2. Swing and a ball popped up. Rosario makes the grab, two away. Ty France up next for the Mariners.
The first baseman, Ty.
2-1 now. Worm burner into the outfield for a knock.
Well, that was one of those high percentage advantage counts where batting averages are just so much higher. Couldn't get any air under it, but he smoked that ball back up the middle. Timing was just perfect. Got great wood on it, and there was just no chance for the infielders with how hard he hit it.
Yeah, the 2-1 hammered but foul. And there's a ball.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion, so something in the gap should definitely score it.
Righty to the plate. That one drilled left field. That'll touch down off the base of the fence. The relay to second. Tag, and he's in there.
Back-to-back base hits. This was a really nice swing. Didn't quite get enough behind it to get it out of here, but once it got over his head in left field, it was extra bases all the way.
Stepping in, Mitch Haniger.
And that one fouled off.
And a pitch. That's down and in. Payoff pitch. And a swing and a miss. That's out number three. Back here in Cleveland, we head to the bottom of the fifth. And now, Andrés Giménez. And a pitch.
Well, on paper, it's favorable to have a fairly quick inning here with two of the three hitters he's set to face batting from the left side, same side he throws from.
Next offering is foul back. Got him. And that's the first out in the bottom of the fifth. Austin Hedges now. And Chris, his big strength is defense. But it is interesting, in today's world of baseball compared to when you played, a good defensive catcher is considered differently.
Whatever you get offensively is a bonus, but he's got to put the fingers down. He's got to present pitches to the umpire. They're going to help his pitcher get more strikes.
Next pitch is outside. The punch out there, two away. Now back. Bradley Zimmer digs in now. Next pitch misses. Now two balls and a strike. Two down, nobody on. And that's outside.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
And the 3-1. And he lays down a bunt. Has to barehand it, and that's a great play for the out. All set for the start of the inning. Here's the third baseman, Eugenio Suarez. The next offering misses, and it's 2-1. Out to short, Rosario collects it. Tosses to first, one up, one down. And stepping in for the Mariners, J.P. Crawford. J.P. Crawford. Right-hander kicks, deals. And that one hit to first. He steps on the bag. Two quick outs to open the top of the sixth. Two outs, base is empty. And now the center fielder, Julio Rodriguez. The 1-1. And that's down and away.
Two balls, two strikes.
2-2. Got him looking. And the inning is over. Bottom of the sixth. Here's the Cleveland leadoff hitter, Miles Straw.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
And it's through for a hit. So a man on base to start the inning.
Well, that may end up being an at-bat we go back to later on when this game is over. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. The ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity, right on top of it.
Next one misses. Now 3-1.
Well, here's a good opportunity in this inning to get on the scoreboard after that leadoff hit. And Harvey Order coming up right behind him. This is where they need to get going.
Kelnick ranging back. He gets there to make the play. A nice running grab. One away. Here's Jose Ramirez.
if you don't get ahead in the count, you can forget about having any success against him.
And a pitch. And that one just missed off the outside edge. Chris, with that distraction and a speedy guy at first, he's in a favorable hitter's count.
Well, if nothing else, I mean, this is a great spot for a hitter to be in.
That's hard hit in the line. And it one hops the wall.
Big RBI for him right there. Loud contact leads to the double. I mean, you could tell it had extra bases written all over it as it jumped off of his stick.
And now Franmil Reyes. And a count 1-2. Runner leads away at second. Hit in the air, right field. Haniger settles under this one. Makes the catch for the second out. So two down now, and here is Bobby Bradley, who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. Here comes a pitch. Swing and a high fly ball down the left field line, but hooking foul. Ramirez at second with two down. To third. Suarez throw to first in time. Inning over, and it could have been worse. Back here at the ballpark, we go to the top of the seventh. Now the left fielder, Jared Kelnick. Next offering is fouled back. Payoff pitch. And a swing and a miss. Picks up strikeout number 7. Sam Hentges gets handed the rock out of the pen. He's into the game with the bases empty.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Guardians. Number 31.
Now it's Tom Murphy. Next offering in the dirt. And that's ball 2. In there at the knees for a strike. The 2-2. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The wind of the pitch. On the ground to first. And that one finds its way through. So the go-ahead run is on base with a knock. So the lineup flips over. Here's Adam Frazier. 1-for-3. Here's a 1-1. One away. Tie game. Go-ahead run stands at first. Runner on the go. Swing and a miss. Hedges throw. Got him. Caught stealing. Comes a 2-2. Up the middle. That's a hit. Joey gets on base and keeps it going.
Really nice job staying up the middle with his approach. He didn't try to do too much with the pitch. Just shot it through the infield.
Ty France up next for the Mariners. The pitch. Swings and lines a base hit into left field. So that's 2 straight, 2 out hits.
A couple of hits in a row for him here. That's a good sound coming off the bat, man. And as he connected out front and ripped it into the outfield, that's one of those swings where you just don't even feel the ball hit the barrel. That's a pure stroke.
On the ground, right side. A flip to the pitcher covering. And Winker is set down. Third out, and that ends the frame. And welcome back. Here's a speed threat, Oscar Mercado.
Trying to keep good speed off the bases.
The wind and the pitch. And now 2-1.
Well, it's been a very impressive outing so far. His command has been a big part of it. Even when he misses outside the strike zone, which is exactly what a pitcher wants.
Well, they call that an advantage count for a reason. You're so much more likely to get something you can handle.
Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down.
At the plate, Andrés Giménez. This one in the air, right field. Puts the squeeze on that one, and there's one down. So out of the bullpen for the Mariners, Sergio Romo. So in now for Cleveland, Austin Hedges.
Well, with pretty good speed over there at first base, I think the pitcher's got to slow everything down. Hold the ball a little bit, step off, just try to break the rhythm and timing of a potential base dealer.
Next pitch downstairs, and it's 2-1.
If you're a base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position.
Next offering is foul back. And the righty deals. Pitch misses outside. 3-2 now. Right-handed reliever. And he walked him.
Oh, looking for a swing and miss right there, or for the ump to help him out and make the call with that last pitch, but neither happened. Close pitch, but a good take to earn that walk.
One out. The go-ahead run is at second. Next offering is down low.
Always tough to turn two on a speedster like this. It's even harder with him coming out of the left-handed batter's box. You really need something to hit hard on the ground that they can handle to turn two quickly.
Outside corner, got him looking. He can't believe it. And stepping in is the speedy Miles Straw. Next pitch misses inside, and now 3-1.
Really been able to slow down the game tonight with his at-bats, and the biggest one he's had so far. He doesn't look anxious at all.
On the ground to short, Crawford picks it up. They get the force, gets him easily, ends the inning. Back now at Progressive Field for the top of the eighth, and now it's the cleanup hitter for the Mariners, Mitch Haniger. The 1-1 is cut on and missed to the pitch upstairs. And now the lefty. And the 1-2 misses to even the count. And here it comes. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And one out now. So up next, Eugenio Suarez. Got to be careful with this guy. He's got power. He can untie it with one swing. Slow roller to first. Two up, two down here in the top of the eighth. J.P. Crawford up next for the Mariners. Three and two down. And there's ball four.
Well, two out walks are never good, especially when you're trying to get back into that dugout. But he's still in a good spot. He's just got to refocus and deal with the bottom of this order.
Making a move at first. Pinch running here. Billy Hamilton. Runner at first with two away. And now for Seattle, Julio Rodriguez. Hamilton takes off. Oh, now this one gets away at the plate. And there's no throw. He's in there at second with a stolen base. Two-one pitch is in there, and the count is even.
Well, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release point.
Kicks and fires. In the air, out towards left center. Drops into the glove, And that is the third out of the inning. Dylan Moore, he's the new shortstop as he comes in as a defensive replacement here. Ready for the bottom of the eighth. Stepping up for the Guardians, Ahmed Rosario. Next offering misses. Now 2-2. Rolled over to third. Suarez collects. They keep a big threat off the bases. Huge in a tie game like this. One out.
Good late bite on that slider. Got the hitter out in front. Rolled over on it. Exactly what it was supposed to do.
The 1-1. Well, with the shift on, hits right into it. Whips it to first on the run. And Ramirez is set down.
Well, a well-thrown slider like that one can be tough to get in the air. Good downward break on that one.
Here's a 1-1.
Well, you get to this part of the order. Yeah, there's some pop there, but more likely there's some base hits. So very important to be patient. Let the pitcher walk you, if he will.
Next pitch is downstairs. Hit pretty well in the air out to center. Rodriguez settles underneath it, makes the catch, inning over. Welcome back. All set to start the ninth in this one. And stepping in for the Mariners, Jared Kelnick. Left-hand batter waits. Ground ball up the middle. Throw over to Bradley, and they get the leadoff man in the ninth. Tom Murphy up next for the Mariners. Next pitch is outside. Kicks and deals. Slapped hard the other way, but foul. Stays alive. Next offering is fouled back. Swing and a miss. Handcuffed him with that slider. Now two out. So the batting order turns over. Adam Frazier up next for the Mariners. The lefty ready, and a 1-1. And that skips in the dirt. Just missed. Fly ball to right. Zimmer under this one. Makes the grab, and that's the inning. On the mound now, Anthony Misevich. Now pitching for the Mariners, number 18, Anthony Misevich. Back here in Cleveland, here's a big power threat, Bobby Bradley. And he deals. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two. Next offering is fouled back. And the next pitch is way outside. And that misses off the outside edge. Got him! And that is a big first out. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Oscar Mercado. All tied up here in the last half of inning number 9.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
And a pitch. And a foul ball, he stays alive. The pitch. Bounced up the middle. Moore picks it up. Now the throw to first on the run. And he beats the throw. Shows off the wheels right there. An infield single. One down. Winning run on at first. The 3-1 in for a strike. Full count.
This is one of those situations defensively where you can't try to do too much. You got to make sure that you field the ball cleanly and get one out first. It's going to be tough to get two with this kind of speed in the batter's box.
And that's ball four. Looks like it'll be a pinch hitter. Brian Lavastida. The winning run on base for him. Swing and a foul. Pushed off to the right. Next pitch misses, and the count is even, 2-2. At the belt and fires. Stays alive. Two-two now. And just misses with that one.
Home plate umpires trying to tighten things up a little bit.
Pitch. That one out to right. Haniger has a beat on it. Makes the grab. And there's two away. So first and second with two outs. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Bradley Zimmer. Out towards right center field. Rodriguez gliding as he moves to his left. Pulls it down and he makes the catch. And that will end the inning. So remaining in the game defensively, Brian Lavastida. He takes over behind the plate to do the catching after entering the game as a pitcher. We're in extras here. And now for Seattle, Ty France. Close one, doesn't get the call. And the count is 3-1. Man at second. On the ground to third. Ramirez handles the chance. In plenty of time to first. And here in the 10th, the leadoff man is out. Jesse Winker now at the plate.
Listen, there's absolutely no reason to pitch to this guy right here. You nibble, you see if he'll expand his zone, but don't give him anything to hit. If you walk him, not a big deal. You have a double play opportunity set up.
Oh, now this is blasted way back there on its way. Gone. A two-run shot, and they add a couple more. It's 3-1. The Guardians going with a new pitcher, Nick Sandlin. And he'll do his best to keep this close. And next will be the cleanup hitter, Mitch Haniger. The pitch. Next offering misses down and away. And the right-hander deals. And that one fouled off. Still only one out here in the inning. Out towards left center. Rosario on the move. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there are two outs. Eugenio Suarez, the next to hit. Next offering is downstairs. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four. How big a deal is that walk?
I don't think it's a big deal, because if you pitch to the previous hitter with the power he has, he can hit a home run. I think it was a calculated walk. We'll see how it pays off here.
Throw to second, not in time. He's there easily. And the pitch. And that's in for a strike. Suarez stands at second with two gone. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Two-two. Just off the outside edge. There's a swing and a drive. That one's carrying. Pulls it in on the warning track. We're back, and on the mound is the closer, Paul Sewald. And he'll do his best to hang on to this lead. Bottom of the inning, here's the center fielder, Miles Straw. The pitch. And a swing and a miss. That's out to center field, and there's one down.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ball game and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit, and then from there can really settle in.
And the pitch. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. The tying run at the plate. Got him. And they're down to their last out. And up next for Cleveland, Jose Ramirez.
He's been such a good hitter with runners in scoring position. Some guys just take it to another level. For him right now at the plate, it's like everyone else is in slow motion and he's in full speed.
Next offering is in for a strike. Man on second, two down. Hard hit left side. Oh, can't pick it up cleanly. On the first, ball game. And the Mariners claim the win here behind some great pitching and defense.
Well, this is a big win on the road and going extras into 10. So hard to pull those out, but I think this team did a great job of keeping the crowd out of the ballgame late. When you can do that, it kind of calms everything down, keeps the adrenaline of the opposing team down a bit, and you can steal a win and get out of here happy.
Final line score tonight. First for the victorious Seattle Mariners. 3 runs, 11 hits, 1 error. They left 10 men on base. For Cleveland, 1 run, 5 hits, no errors. They left 9 runners on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 34 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.